I'm from Lesotho, a small country located inside South Africa. Everyone there plays soccer. I wasn't very big, but my father taught me how to use my creativity and quickness. I moved to America when I was 14. Now I'm a midfielder at Northwestern University. Soccer has opened up a whole new world for me. I have two words to say to my father. Thanks, Dad.